Find a rhythm, you know, just to pretty much touch, face, and hit, beat this. Watch, boom. This practice is there to feel the distance, in a sense, you know, and what it is at a distance that you can explore, boom, exchange. Because when you get in a fight, you have to get in exchange. You're not going to be perfectly safe and you just punch another person is going to fly around. Yes, if he's 5 years old, but people fight back. People fight back, and there are no masters, you know, people fight back.